So here are three lines of things that the computer has done for me. The very first one you should just ignore. It'll always be there. Just ignore it. It tells the computer that we wish to plot things. The second and the third one are the important ones. I define a data set. A data set is a list of 10 elements, 3, 4, 2, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6, 4, 3, that I made up. And with this line, I tell the computer that this over here is my data. And then I tell the computer, please histogram plot my data. And that leads to the result I just shown you. So here are the three things that we have to tell the computer. If we ignore the cryptic from plotting import star, then what we do is we define the data, we list it, we give it a name called data, and we generate a histogram plot of the data. When you then hit run in the small box down here, you get exactly the plot that I've shown you, where the frequency of the data is plotted accordingly. Obviously, the range of 2.8 to 3.6 is the most frequent. And as we go back up to the data, we find we have three occurrences of three that fall into this range. This is the most frequent range.